You want to see something cool, Matthew? Type exclamation point heads. Heads. Hopefully something should work. Oh, look at that. It's a new incentive to actually watch for more than 1 second. Hopefully it works. People get like 10 heads for subscribing. I don't give a shit about that though. Moderators get 2 times more coins. You get 5 coins for every 5 minutes. So that means moderators get 10 coins for every 5 minutes. And apparently, the maximum amount of coins per user is 214 million. So yeah, I'm going to change that to 100 million. Not like that's going to change anything. You can only check your balance every 5 minutes. Or else we have a spamming problem. You can also do bank heists now, so... Bank heist. Type exclamation point bank heist. Coins to take part. Okay, let's just try this once. It's Fussbot. You can't do it again, boy. I just said you can't. You can only do it every 5 minutes. So bank heist 5. Okay, everyone type it. Everyone type bank heist 5 and see what happens. You can only do, yeah, see. I'm assuming it takes a few minutes to kick in. Okay, planning time is over. As we are now, blank number of participants, people, in this heist. We can rob the blank bank name. Let's go. Okay, so there's 4 levels of banks. I'm going to modify the names of the banks just a little bit. Hey, what's that name of that bank in Payday 2? First something bank? Okay, I have no idea who this fucking person is. I just blocked someone on Steam, so if that was you, sorry. I don't even know if he was my fucking friend. That was me. Well, that's too bad, Critical Chaos. You're gonna get blocked now. For good. I'm not gonna unblock you. I hope you know that. It's called Big Bank. Oh, Big Bank. Big Bank. That's one of them. And then another one of them is First National Bank? I don't know. Bye. Didn't say I was gonna block you from YouTube. Just don't fucking message me on Steam when you're in the fucking stream. That's fucking stupid, especially when your name is Communism Will Prevail. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm assuming that the bank heist, because I've done this before. Done this before on other streams. The bank heist will resume after like 5 minutes. Oh, there it is. We can rob the credit union. Let's go. We are three people in this heist. We can rob the credit union. Let's go. Let's go. And then it takes like a minute to actually happen. Didn't manage to open up the vault. No money for us. All right. Well, we obviously need more people. Or maybe that was just luck. I'm going to use a controller. I played this a little bit last night. You sound exhausted. I sound like I'm on Adderall. That's what I sound like. Mondays are my Saturdays. Tuesdays are my Sundays. I'm fine. I'm just on fucking Adderall. So, I mean, DiRT 3 was shit. I mean, shit. It was so fucking terrible. Physics weren't great. It just wasn't entertaining. It wasn't entertaining. It was just fucking terrible. What do I do with this? Yeah, I know. What the fuck? I didn't flag shit, damn it. Yeah, it was a fucking arcade game, and you don't get by with making arcade games anymore. Used vehicles from the classifieds? A kit car. Is that a brand, or is that a thing? All these look terrible, but they're rally cars, so... Rally cars look terrible. Yeah, let's get a fucking... Ken Block car in here. That doesn't look that bad. I can afford it, too. $8,000 miles, that's pretty good. 300 horsepower, 3,000 pounds. Can we get a fucking V6 in here? God damn, son. Here we go. Is this a V6? God damn, son. Can we get hold on. Is there such thing as a ricer or a not ricer rally car? Apparently not. That's not a thing. Four-wheel drive, you say? Oh, that costs $200,000. Okay. Never mind. Work. The crippled god is my bitch. Okay. Look at that shit. Gross. Oh wait, I own that car. Right? Yep, I do. It just looks like a useless bitch drives that, you know? Doesn't even work as an accountant, just works as a fucking accountant's assistant. Just a useless son of a bitch. Just fucking useless. I want this. This is what I want. still a ricer, but can I buy it without, you know, dying? I want to do it. Wait a second. This is better. Four-wheel drive.
Nice choice. This is a great car.
Thank you.
Now you can enter into championships with your own team and earn a lot more recognition. Running your
that
own team.
That Evo is
candy,
factory.
But the rewards
good.
Are much greater.
Wait, no, it's not. It was rally discipline.
The best part
that's
of
what you pieces
team
of shit made it look like.
It your choice of
God.
Colors.
Oh, colors.
We'll apply the same
good.
Branding to all your cars. You can come
this
back
is
to
useless.
The branding suite to change the look of your team at any time.
What the fuck? No, I just want. What? Hey, is black a thing? Black. That's black, apparently. What the fuck? Copy. Paste. It fucking looks. Carbon fiber, there's our problem. Let's just do satin carbon fiber. Oh shit, hold on. Nope, that looks terrible. Matte metallic? I don't like that. Satin metallic. Satin metallic.
Looks great.
Yep. Welcome to 2007, where we have 2007 graphic model people. We're having a fun time with those folks. Even though it's a racing game, doesn't mean you can fudge on the people. God damn it. What is this shit? This is 2009, people. We use models from 2009 on our people. I hope you enjoy it. We try really hard. Is that a low-profile jack? Yes, it is. Smart. These people know what they're doing. Team pattern. I don't think you can mat. Oh, great. Only three options. Awesome. Thanks. I guess that one looks the coolest. I just want red and black, damn it. Oh, you're funny. What would be a zombie? I don't know. I don't know what a. Color. Red. Oh, I'm sorry, those are the only options? Why don't you go fucking kill yourself? I don't need a background. Name. You know, I didn't think you would be fucking, like, displaying my last name that much, so I made it Red 1. You fucking idiots. R1? Are you fucking serious? This is bullshit. Can I change this?
What do you want to call your team?
I don't know. Probably not anything Australian, because you're annoying the shit out of me. God fucking damn it. ad sponsor.
Sponsors are a great way to bring
yes,
more
I know. I played Grip, Grit, Grip, One, Grip, Grit, Two, Grid. That's it. You know what? I recommend you shut the hell up.
Like other teams you can drive for, sponsors will set you targets every event. Achieve the target to improve your relationship with that sponsor and earn even more money or special rewards.
Well, they didn't tell me anything about that shit. The branding's sweet.
Staff are integral to running a successful team.
Shut the fuck up.
Your car, bring in sponsors, and help guide you on the track. I've pulled a few strings and found a PR agent, co-driver, and spotters to get you started. But it's up to you to hire a chief engineer. The chief engineer reviews damage and estimates how much time it will take to make repairs. They also make sure you have a balanced tuning setup for each event, but you can override this to suit your driving style.
I like this guy.
Staff have a range of skills to improve your team and take a small cut of your winnings from each event as payment. Some staff also have time-limited contracts. It's worth checking back often to ensure you're getting the most out of them. Later, you'll be able to buy facilities to expand and upgrade your team, allowing you to hire more engineers and operate more competitively. But for now, we're...
Okay. I don't know what I fucking got in these events, damn it. Is that a bronze? What the fuck? Thank you. Oh, hold on. I've done these. I did this last night, cocksucker. You pieces of shit. Hey Matthew, what do you think of what Critical did? He like fucking Steam messaged me. Saying like, oh hey, I can't watch the stream because I'm at school. By the way, and I just didn't fucking pay attention to what he said. Because, Jesus fucking Christ. I didn't pay attention to what he said. Because it was some guy named, like, Communism Will Prevail. And I just didn't fucking care.
Like I've said this before, if you change your Steam name, I won't know who you are and I will fucking delete you. I will delete you. There's no reason you should ever change your Steam name. Ever. So, and he knows I don't allow people to fucking Steam message me while I'm streaming. He knows this. And so, he started saying things like, respond to me, faggot, and like, faggot, I will suck your dick. And I was just like, what the fuck is this shit? So I just blocked it, and I just said on stream, I said, I just blocked someone on Steam. And he gets all fucking pissy in chat, and I'm just like, dude, I don't care who it fucking is. You don't message me during stream. Especially when you're in the fucking stream. Like, I'm not gonna fucking read it, first of all. And I just don't fucking care. I said, dude, your name was Communism Will Prevail. What the fuck? I don't care if you're joking or not. That's fucking stupid. So he gets all pissed off that I fucking blocked him on Steam because I said, dude, I'm never gonna unblock you. Like, you just don't do that shit. And then so he's like, okay, bye, and he fucking leaves the stream. Sorry, you had the fucking username Communism Will Prevail. So maybe he comes back, maybe he doesn't. Happened right fucking now. I can't fucking tune the car? That's a big problem. Excuse you? So I can't tune the car that I just bought. How about fuck you? This is gonna be a problem if I can't do this the whole entire game. Jesus. Communism is the shittiest ideology. Yeah, and then when you make fun of it, it just doesn't make any fucking sense, and it's not funny. Fewer than three vehicle recoveries. I don't even fucking do that shit. I think. Oh, that's if you flip your car. People are really failing to make good racing games, except for Gran Turismo. And I saw the trailer for The Crew too. Hopefully that'll be better. But I have a bad feeling that it's all going to be surrounded around one narrative that you have to do this in order to do all of this shit, and that's cancer. Okay, upgrade vehicle. Strength low, no shit. It's a four-cylinder where a V6 could be. You got the Crew for free, how? R&D depot required. Fuck you. So, aka I can't do anything. Oh. That's fucking expensive. It's just a fucking turbocharger. Alright, fuck you. I'm gonna win this race no matter what, though. Shakedown. I don't even want to press that. I don't know what that is. I don't fucking care. You changed your vehicle. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Yeah, see? I definitely did not have this. It was B at default. I highly doubt that. The springs were B. That was it. That was the only green thing I saw in this. Whatever, I'm still gonna win. I don't need fucking spare tires. Why would you need fucking spare tires? Track briefing. Oh yeah, we're gonna need some long gears. It's fine, we won't really need acceleration that much in this course anyways. Oh, hold on. I did this last night and I need to change it back.
So intense.
Crest and crest. Don't cut. 80 through dip. Left 5 long. Don't cut. Dip.
Am I winning? I'm not winning.
100 through dip and crest.
Time to push it.
80 right 5. You hit a left 6 long, tightens over crest. Don't cut. Right 5. 60.
I think
right
I'm underestimating
long,
the traction of this vehicle.
Caution.
Nope, never mind. Not doing it.
Right
I'm
five, don't cut.
Not
turn.
A nope.
Left 6 and turn right 2 long.
Ah!
60.
Sorry about your fence.
Right 80 through dip, left 2. Into left 2 over crest. And
what?
Right 4. Left 5, crest. And crest, 80 through dip. Left 5,
stop.
Long.
This car is really
left
wide.
Five, crest. And crest, don't cut. 80 through dip. Left 5,
whoa.
Don't cut. 60, left 5. Into right 3 over crest. And left 4. Into right 5, 60. Right 5. Into left 6 long, tightens over crest. Right 5, 80, right 6. Left 5 over crest. 80 through dip, 200. Over finish. All right,
oh.
Control.
I got third place.
Let's find some pace next stage and move up the standings.
I think we hit a few things. I'm just gonna retry that.
5, 4, 3.
Sounds like a good
2,
turbocharger to 1, me, Matthew.
Go. Left 5 long, tightens. Don't cut. Into right 3. 80 through dip. Care, crest,
I think we're killing
right
it
five,
so far,
six,
you know, 10 seconds
50,
in.
Dip, right 5, crest, turn, hairpin left, bumps, 60.
Woo! Killed that one.
80. Caution, crest, left 2, 60 through dip. Keep left over crest, right 6, don't cut. Left 6, keep right over crest, don't cut. Right 2, crest 80, keep left over crest, 80, dip. Crest.
Yeah, that's right, people, I'm killing it.
Through dip, crest, jump baby, dip, left 5, into right 3, over crest, and left 4, into right 5, 80, right 5, long. Caution, crest, jump baby, right 5.
Jump maybe. Jump
left
maybe.
Five,
no.
And crest, don't cut, 80.
Ooh!
5 long, don't cut, dip. Bump. 100 through dip, and crest, jump maybe, 80, right 5. Into left 6 long, tightens over crest. Don't cut, right 5, 60, right 5 long, don't cut. Caution, crest, jump baby, right 5.
Your face
cut,
is on the speedometer.
Left 6. And turn right too long.
It doesn't matter where I put it, it's gonna be in the way.
60. Right 5.
So I might just not put it on.
80 through dip, left 2. Into left 2 over crest. And right 4. Left 5, crest. And crest. 80 through dip. Left 5 long. Left 5, crest. And crest. Don't cut. 80 through dip. Left 5 long, don't cut. 60, left 5, into right 3 over crest. And left 4. Into right 5, 60, right 5.
Army almost done.
Into left 6 long, tightens over crest. Right 5, 80, right 6. And left 5 over crest. 80,
still winning.
200 to finish. Alright,
did it!
Slow to the control.
Is this really necessary? Do we really have to do this? This is stupid. I don't want to fucking do this. God damn it.
Perfect. Good job. Well done.
That's why we killed it. Now, they do have good music. I will give them that. It's not like shitty pop either. It's good music.
Feel cool on it.
So far. This song better not mess it up.
My friends say I should live a little. Need to start saying yes more. I got to remind you, meet them in the middle. Because new actions will get you new results. They gave me something to think about.
crazy. I'ma end up in love, love, love. Cause the world that we live in is crazy and it's difficult to trust, trust, trust.
I did it, didn't I? Oh, I don't get to clean my car? Fuck you.
Ready to go?
Look at this. I'm filthy already. Good. God damn it. Look at this shit. I mean, come on. Look at EA here. Look at EA here. Hey, can we get some better face graphics that aren't 2009? Jesus. They're fucking terrible. You have these tremendous graphics. I'm getting 60 FPS. I have it windowed. Yes, I do. But it's in 1080p. And I have tremendous graphics in 60 FPS, right? But people's faces look like it's from 2002. You're better than this, EA. This is why I don't like EA. Because they do this shit. They cut corners. Ironically, it's a racing game. Oh, here we go. Jump, yes. Never mind.
100 through dip, crest, jump baby, dip, left 3, now,
left 3,
into right.
Oh shit.
80 through dip, left 5, don't cut, left 3, and crest, right 3, don't cut, into left 2, right 3, 60,
left 2,
cut. Right 2,
left
don't
2,
cut.
Ah!
More tightens, and right 3, don't cut.
This car has the handling, but it doesn't have the fucking power.
Left too long opens.
Oh, left too long!
And turn, open, hairpin right, 80. Left 4, tight.
Sorry!
And right 3.
Oh shit, I downshifted instead of braking.
Left 6, keep right, over crest, don't cut.
I'm using the handbrake more than I'm using the actual brake. That's probably not a good thing. Drift! Drift it! Ooh, kill it!
Don't cut. Caution, crest, jump baby, right 5.
That was not a 5, bro. That was a 4.
Into right 4. Left 3 over crest. Don't cut. Into right 5, through gate. Right 3 long, opens, over crests, dip, right 5. Left 5, dip, don't cut.
Just turn!
Left 3, long, tightens over crests, don't cut.
Am I winning? It'll be amazing if I am.
Through dip, keep left over crest, and
I'm winning!
Jump baby, 60, right 5. Into left 6, long, tightens over crest. Right 5, 100.
This
caution,
could be dangerous
braking.
If I fall
left
off.
Left 2, long, and right 6. 110, through dip. Keep left over crest, and crest, jump baby, 60.
I think the rear windshield's, you know, caked.
Keep left over crest, and crest, jump baby, 60, 80 through dip. Left 3, over crest, dip.
Crest.
Left 5, right 6, long, over crest, don't cut. Left 5, 110, through dip. Keep left over crest, and crest, jump baby, 200, to finish. Whoa, whoa, slow down for the marshal.
See that sound? It sounds like a good exhaust system. But it's a four-cylinder,
well,
so it doesn't sound great. It sounds like the engine's dying slowly. $46,000 if I win, but like $40,000 if I lose and get third place. That's not a lot of incentive. Surface, heavy gravel, oh yes. I like that you can tune your... See, look at this. You can tune your shit. Look at that. That's filthy. I should have been able to, you know... What are the recommendeds?
I'm gonna fucking clean it. Excuse you. Why not clean the vehicle? Inspect all this shit, see if anything's wrong. Now we're ready. We're ready to win it.
Recce was great. I've added everything we need to be cautious of, so just trust me.
3 minutes. Woo!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Boo! Boo!
Keep right over crest. Boo. Left 6, keep right over crest. Don't cut. Right 2, crest 80. Keep left over crest.
The sun
crest.
Is 80. Falling.
Right 3, left opens over crests. Don't cut. Dip. Right 5, don't cut. Right 6, and left
drift
5
it.
Over crest.
I hope there's no stupid DiRT 3 drift competitions. Those are lovely.
Keep right over crest. Left 4 tight.
Oh!
Don't cut. And right 3. And left
tight.
4. Don't cut. 60. Right 4. And left 3. Don't cut. And right 4 opens.
Probably should have lowered the gears.
Right 3. 60. Don't cut. Right 2, don't cut. Keep left, over crest. 100 through dip. Keep middle, over crests. 100. Keep middle, over crests. 100 through dip. Keep right, over crest. 100. Caution, braking, turn. Open, hairpin left. And right too long, tightens. Don't cut. In a left 3, don't cut. Keep right
oh,
over
shit.
80. Caution, crest, left 2.
Oh, shit.
60 through dip. Keep left over crest.
These brakes work
right
way
6.
Too well.
Don't cut, keep left over crest. Care, right 1.
I think I can
and
change
right
that.
4 over crest. Left 2, 60, don't cut. Left 3, don't cut.
Left 2.
Keep left over crest. 100 through dip. Keep middle over crests. 80. Keep left over crest. 100 through dip. Keep middle over crests. 80. Left 6. Into right 5. Into caution. Left 3. Keep in. Narrows. Right 2. Into left 4. Crest. Don't cut. Keep middle over crests. 100 through dip.
100? Is that the speed?
Keep right over crest. Left 4. Tighten. And right oh, four, don't cut. And left 4, 60, right 5. Over finish. Alright, take her slow to the control.
Dude, I beat you by 26 seconds. Get out of town, son. The only time I hit thing was at the end, when I was supposed to be not going that fast. Dude, I beat you by 26 seconds. Get
hey,
off the
that went
charts,
really well.
Dude.
Great stage. Good work.
I could have changed the gears too and gone even faster. You suck. You suck. You suck, dude. You just got owned. You weren't even on the same race, buddy. Great. Mama begged me please, yes she got down on her knees, said you'll wait, what? Mississippi sun. But I'm the only one that's standing here, so mama, don't you have no fear on me the last arrival. We're gonna have years, long years. Wait, hold on. But back up. What did it say? Shit. I didn't fucking see it. It's fine. Oh, wait. Targets. Finish
in the event first place with your vehicle class. That'll no problem. No problem, Sonny. Turn the vehicle.
I don't need any of that shit.
You know what? I think it resets. Are we doing this in the dark? The brakes are fine. I think we'll be fine. The fog one that I did last night, that was difficult.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 over crest.
Instant second.
Dip. Keep middle over crest. Left 6 over crest. And right 2 over crest. Don't cut.
Right 2.
Right 5. Left 6. Dip. Left 3 over crest.
Oh yeah, you can feel those long gears.
Right 3 long, don't cut. Crest, left 5, through gate, dip. Left 3 over crest, don't cut. Into right 3 long, don't cut. Crest, left 5, through gate.
Why not?
Through gate, keep right over crest. Into left 3, into right 4, into left 6, 60, right 5.
Are these the best lights we could do?
Left 4, and turn. Square left. Into left 3. Right 5. Right 5. Over crest. Left 4. Long. Crest. Right 2.
Oh shit.
Left 5. Left 6. Crest. Dip. Right 6. Left 6.
I hope the whole game isn't rally.
Left 6. Left 6 over crest. And right 2. Over crest. Don't cut. Right 5. Left 6, keep right over crest, into left 3, don't cut, into right 4, into left 6, don't cut, 60, through gate, left 6 over crest, and right 2 over crest, don't cut, right 5,
oh.
Left 6, right 3, crest,
I'm fine,
60, through dip,
no
open
penalty,
hairpin left, long, don't cut, keep middle, over crest, dip, right 3, 60, left 6, dip, left 4 over crest, dip, left 6, keep middle over crest, left 3, dip, keep middle, over crest, 60, open, hairpin right, long, don't cut, 60, through dip, crest, left 3, left 6, right 4, left 3, keep middle over crest, right 4 over bumps. Don't cut. Into left 2. 80. Crest. Dip. Right 6.
I hope everyone else is doing that terrible.
Dip. Keep middle over crest. Through gate.
Oh yeah, plus 30 seconds. Yeah, we're good.
Into left 3. Into right 4. Into left 6. 60. Left 6. Into open hairpin left. Keep in. 60. Over crest. 80.
Keep in. Keep in. Keep in.
Immediate open. Right. Keep in. Immediate open, hairpin right, keep in.
Right. Dude, I six. Can't see shit.
Crest.
Why is this
right
okay?
Two. Into left one, don't cut. Keep right over crest. And left two, long. And caution, crest, immediate right one. Right five, don't cut. Left two, crest. Right 4, long. Left 5 over crest, don't cut. Left 6 through dip. Left 4 over crest, don't cut. Into left 6 through dip.
Oh!
Left 5, keep right over crest, don't cut. Left 6, And open hairpin right long through dip. Into left four. Right three. Left two. Right two.
Left two, right two.
Right four. Into open hairpin left. Long through dip. Don't cut. And right six. Keep left over crest. Right five. 100. Bump. Immediate open. Hairpin right. Keep in.
Oh, right six. Shit.
Left six. Into open. Hairpin left. Keep in. Don't cut. 60. Over crest. Left six. To finish. Okay, take it to the control.
Ah, plus 35 hey, seconds. Get the hell out of here, you loser. You just got owned. You just got owned. Owned. Elevation! Wales is a good place to go driving.
Shape.
No, it's not. The fucking windshield's broken. I can't fix it? Let me pill. I want to fix it. Doesn't give it character. It had character when it started. What are you doing, woman? This isn't a logical thing. Can I not talk to my own crew? I'm not a prisoner here. Let me talk to my own fucking crew. Oh, but if it was broken. Oh, but if it was broken. Then we would have a problem. Then we would have to talk the crew. I want to clean the vehicle so it looks good. They have sponsors. Oh, who's driving that car? Oh, we don't know because his car is too dirty. Oh, that's too bad. I was going to sponsor him. See? Now we have problems. Now there's issues. All right? Exposure, dumb whore.
Left 5, and left 3, over crest, and right 6, over crest, 150, turn, right 3, long, tightens, past junctions, don't cut, left 6, 60, right
they're cheering, that means I'm doing good, four, just kidding, they always cheer.
Right 3, don't cut.
At least they're not the old GT, Gran right Turismo six, 2 little paper left fan three, people.
Dip. Keep middle, over crest,
sometimes
60.
They didn't move, sometimes they did.
Open, hairpin right, long, don't cut. 60, through dip. Crest, left 3. Right 6, 60, through dips. Left 3. Keep right over bump.
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on.
Left 6, through dip. Left 4, over crest. Don't cut. Into. Left 6, through dip. 100. Right 6, through dip. Into. Right 4, over crest. Jump maybe. Right 6, over crest. Left 6. Right 5.
What's
left
that sound?
And crest right one.
I think that's the wheel.
Into left four. Left six. Into open hairpin left. Keep in. Don't cut. 60. Over crest. Left six. Crest. Dip. Right six. Left six. Crest. Right five. Don't cut. Left six. 130. Left five. And left three. Over crest.
It just feels like a bad grid. It just really does. The most recent grid was terrible, but I mean, it feels like a bad grid.
60 through dip. Crest left 3, right 5, past junction and past junction. Right 6. Keep right over crest into left 3, into right 4. Into left 6, 60, left 6.
Can we get out of the forest next time?
Finish. Hey, that went really well. Great stage. Good work.
Can we clean the fuck car now, woman? Oh, let me guess. No, we can't. Okay, sorry. Thank you. Had a fun time. Oh, let's sponsor that car. Sorry, we don't know who's driving it. Doesn't have a number on it. Or it's covered in dirt and filth. I really wish the crew would have cleaned it before he raced. Minimum. If you left everything broken, I'd be fine with it. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, this was broken before. Why didn't we change it? Oh, I don't know. See, this was probably all broken before, but nope, didn't want to do it. Thanks, there goes the sponsoring bonus. Thanks, woman. Could have fixed it all at once. Low sun position. Great. Why are we doing this? This just feels like a really
right,
big hazard. Oops, I'd miss
parts.
A turn, plunge into a crowd of people. Because the sun's in my face.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, you like that, don't you? Frickin' animals.
Don't cut.
There's not even barricades. There's not even a flimsy steel.
Don't cut. Right 5, left 6, 60.
Shit.
Right 6, left 5, crest. Right 6, crest. Left 6, dip. Right 3, don't cut. Left 2, through dip. Keep right through dip. Left 4, over crest. Don't cut.
You can
right
use
five,
some of these.
Crest,
these
right
turns
two,
as
cut.
Like gear indicators.
Into left one.
I haven't figured out if she's indicating
right
the angle
crest.
Or the speed I should be going.
And left two long. And caution, crest, immediate right one.
Right one.
Left six, crest, dip. Right six.
Wait, that was a right
left
one?
Left six, crest, right five, don't cut. Left six, 150. Turn right three, long. Tightens, pass junctions, don't cut. Left six. Keep middle over crest. 80, through dip. Keep middle over jump. 60, and left six over crest.
Could have used some
left six over
smaller
right
gears
three.
For this one.
100. 80, through dip.
Like, there's a lot of long stretches, but, you know, wait, this is probably the only one, right? Hit the fifth gear.
Left six over bump, right three. Keep right over crest. Into left three, don't cut. Into right four, into left six, don't cut. 60,
60.
Right
yep,
crest.
See, that would probably be the speed.
Open hairpin left. Whoa,
you didn't tell me this before.
Keep middle, over crest.
I'm gonna fire you.
Dip, right
I have the power.
Three, 60. Through gate.
Almost.
Left 6 over crest. And right 2 over crest. Right 5. Left 6. 60. Right 6.
You know, you didn't tell me this,
crest,
woman.
Right 6. Crest.
Before.
Left
like,
six,
hey, this
dip.
Is the speed that you should be going at.
Right 2. Left
or I wasn't paying enough attention and you should have noticed that.
Right 4. Into open hairpin left. Long. Through dip. And right 6.
Job.
Left over crest. Right 5, 60. Left 6, crest, dip. Right 6, left 6, crest, right 5, don't cut. Left 6, dip. Left 4 over crest, dip. Left 6, keep middle over crest, through gate. Left 6 over crest, and right 2 over crest. Right 5, left 6, 60 to finish. Okay, take it to the control.
I always hit shit at the end. What are you doing? You shouldn't be here.
Hey, that went really well. Great stage. Good work.
Some of these people don't even look that they want to be here.
Whee! See, we have a nice, clean car. All the people that are gathered at the front can see, especially if they want to sponsor me. And we won them. We just got 50 grand. Ease, son. Ease. Boom. Look at that shit. Target payout doesn't match the repair cost. Now we have a problem.
Tenderfoot, right?
Gee, how much fun.
You know, only some of that trophy is filled.
Oh, what's this? Time to look at the sponsors again. Oh, I guess I have to.
Oh my, Land Rush, what is this?
Featuring lightweight rear-wheel drive buggies and colossal 900 horsepower trucks. Land Rush events are all about the spectacle of high-powered vehicles thundering across short dirt courses in the USA and Mexico.
Oh, no Australian? Maybe you should get the fuck out with that accent, buddy. Super annoying.
Sweeping back corners and suspension shaking moguls.
Good. Boogie. It's the boogie. $100,000?
Yeah.
I suppose that'll do. Yeah, we can do this. We can do this, I hope. Sponsored by Valvoline, by the way. They'll lie to you about your car's specs and then charge you to get it replaced. Valvoline's lovely.
Nevada.
Achieve the fastest lap once over the course of the event. That should be easy. Oh, practice. That must be what the shakedown is.
All right, good luck today. Give it your best.
Give it your best, buddy. All right, I can do that. I can do that. No annoying lady next to me.
Reds, get ready. Go.
That was quick. Jesus.
Outside.
Hang on to get it back!
Which way? This way? Yep, this way. Boom. Lap time.
Son?
Challenge me. Drop a meteor down in the middle of the course.
Good job. You gained a second on that lap.
Because I was going at a certain speed, dumbass. Sick drift. Boom.
Nice one. You're through to the A final.
Concord. Current position 9th. What the fuck are you talking about? Dude, I killed. Dude, no one had a chance.
Almost time. Let's go out fighting today.
Oh, yeah. We will. Don't worry about it.
Ready. Go, go, go! Inside now, time.
See ya. Bye-bye, Roach.
Good job. Gained 2/10 on that lap. Thank you.
get it.
Keep pushing. You lost 3/10 that lap. Last lap, keep pushing.
I just did this entire course.
Nice one, happy with that.
Yes, happy. Just got ruined, son. Sorry. You took half my profit. More than half. Excuse you. I'd like to start my own team. But I guess I have to finish this. Some of this music is probably copyrighted. Actually, I know it is. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, get a good start and let's get you a result today. Reds are on.
Yes.
Go, go, go! Car inside.
My top speed is now 100 instead of 90. Push it, push it, push it.
First, well done.
We're good.
Okay, focus on the start lights. Let's get off to a good one. Ready. Green, go, go, go. Inside.
Oops.
Good job. You gained 6 tenths that lap.
I don't think it saved my tuning.
Keep pushing, you lost 8 tenths that lap.
Did it again.
This is your last lap.
Faster.
That's first.
Easy. Thanks for taking, like, over half of my profits. That's always fun. But wait, there's more. I don't wanna fucking quit, I just wanna, you know... Jesus Christ, I have to do all these at the same time? Or maybe it's the same course I've been doing all along.
Alright, have a good race. Stay sharp.
Yep.
Reds are on. Go! Outside. Hey, steady on. Compose yourself.
It wasn't inside, me, outside. Dude. See ya. Bye-bye.
Keep calm.
It's not my fault, man. It's this cocksucker.
Car outside.
Move out of the way, you boy.
Hey, steady on. Compose yourself. Place
Faster, faster. Can't wait until I can buy my own vehicle.
Last lap, bring it on.
Maybe I can make it go a little bit faster. I'll tell you one thing, this game would be incredibly boring if I had an automatic transmission.
Well done, you qualified for the A final.
One last race.
Best ever today, pal. Let's see what you can do.
Last race is most important. Because I'm tired of you guys taking
Ready.
Half my profits.
Three, go, go, go!
Oh, this is much different from last time, boys, huh? You lost your fire!
Good job, you gained 2 seconds that lap.
Good. We are now benefiting. I'm just gonna take my money and go. Oh my god, turn. Jesus. Don't have to pay for it, it's not my car.
Keep pushing, you lost a second and a half that lap.
Not that lap, I didn't.
This is your last lap.
Push it. Oh! Believe.
Nice one, happy with that.
Thank you, give me my money, I'm gone. I'm done. Thank you. Thank you for taking half of my money, I'm gone. Oh, they gave me a truck. My own truck? $300,000. Wow, that's, you know, really basic. ~78%. There goes the ABS. Okay.
Reds are on.
I just want to see how fast this thing can go. What the gear limits are, and then if they're
go.
Weak, like the buggy. It has three gears? Fuck, it goes fast. That was like an instant second gear.
Go!
Yeah, so... there's three gears to this gearbox? Never heard of it. Dude, the second gear doesn't even exist.
Let's pick it back up, come on.
Yeah, okay, I get it. Fuck. Thank you. Okay, hopefully I don't die. The parts? I said no!
Reds are on.
Uh-oh.
Go, go, go! Inside, outside.
I have long gears. Bye. I made my second gear exist, which makes me proud. Increased my top speed by 15 miles an hour.
Good job, you gained a second and a half that lap.
Whoa. Whoa.
This is your last lap.
I did it!
That's you through to the A final.
Yep. Ooh. I figured. Oops. That looks like a good truck.
Alright, good luck today. Give me your best.
Oh, I will, mister.
Reds, get ready. Green, go, go, go!
I have long gears, don't worry, I'll be passing you all shortly.
Job. You gained 8/10 that lap.
I don't know.
the truck they gave me is actually good or not. One hell of a cooling system, though. Look at those freaking fans. Its second gear still doesn't really exist. It's better than it was before, but still.
Lap,
real. Oops. Oh, there's the exhaust pipe. That's why I damaged it. I was trying to think. I was like, if it has a smokestack, I wouldn't damage the exhaust.
That's a job well done.
It is. I'm sponsored by Puma, by the way. Oh, look at that. I actually get the money I earned? Oh, no.
Awesome. You can now go door to door.
Good. But if you close your eyes, this is definitely copywritten. Facilities. R&D, basic. $120,000. Yep. So you can save money on repair costs. 50,000, 5% discount. Yeah. All vehicle part upgrades. Oh, that's too expensive. I'm spending a lot of money on you. Oh yeah, you're gonna feel upbeat. I need a new sponsor because I maxed out the relation of one of them. I mean, I'd still like to continue relationships with them, but I need more. No, what is this? What are you doing? yes, apparently. Apparently, I need to buy more sponsorship stuff. Where is it? Rarer vehicles? Yeah, no, that's a lot of money. Okay. Now I got a lot of branding slots. Three of them, to be exact. Okay. A conflict of interest. Why don't you go fucking kill yourself? Figure it out on your own terms. I'm just the racer, cocksuckers. I'd need a better PR person? I think I need a better PR person.
Having a good PR agent is important to bring in new sponsors and better contracts.
Free? Yeah, no, I'll stick with the first lady. Yep, the lady with the unpronounceable name. R. Owen. Great, he doesn't have a first name. Yeah. Resolute. What does that even mean?
Okay, now see what you can do with this PR stuff. NGK, I got one of those in my car, actually. Hell yeah. We're ready for you. Okay, we should be good. I think I already viewed that. Yep, and I can't do it. No, fuck. Fuck. You can't send a two-letter fucking text. Just send the fucking text. Thanks so much. No, I would not like to retry, you fucking cunt. Just send the text. It's not that hard. Jesus H. Christ in heaven, good Lord. Can't fucking do a damn thing. I already did this. Thanks for the lack of tracks, game. Hang on, did I already do this? What the fuck is this shit? Yes, that one, please. I don't care about the motherfucking leaderboard. Is it the same track?
I need these. Yes. Yes, why not? Cheap. Suitable for this event length. You can upgrade them via the upgrade screen. Do you want to go there now? No.
Okay,
I just fucking upgraded them. What are you talking about? I just upgraded it.
Ready.
Bye. Was that supposed to be thunder? Because it was really bad. Go.
Good job, you gained 5 tenths that lap.
Good. Maybe I can get out of this rain.
Almost time. Let's go out fight today.
Yeah, I don't need to see my face every time. I'm fine.
Reds are on. go, go.
Bye, bye, bye.
Inside, outside.
Third gear is too long for the other ones. Sounded like the engine. The second gear is way too short again. You changed the fucking tuning on the car. Don't change the tuning on the car. Only I do that. Those goddamn engineers. Now it's gonna take me forever to get first. Look, I know I can get first, people. I just know I don't want it to take very long. The last gear has more speed in it than the other two combined, which is probably not a good thing. This is fucking terrible. I don't know why there's only three gears. That makes no sense. That gear puts too much strain on the engine. Thank you. It took
nice
a while.
Drive. You did great.
Yay! Do it for the money, just remember that. Baja. Baja. I do it for the Baja. Okay, let's get this down, okay? This is bullshit. That's way too short, first of all. Look at that.
God damn. That's much better. Can we just please save that? Don't. Oh, Jesus. Don't mess up. NGs. Don't fucking mess it up. See, these gears are great. No, don't overwrite it, you fucking cunt. I named it for a reason. Don't mess up. It's not recommended, it's shit. That's what it is.
Oh, might not be tunable.
Yeah, we're fine. I won all others flawlessly. I think we're good.
Alright, nearly time.
I'm gonna smoke everyone. Even though we're in Mexico.
Reds, get ready. Go, go, go.
Peace.
Oh, look at that. The second gear exists. What's this? I know I'm never going to be using the first gear during the race, but at least it's over 60 miles an hour. And not 40, which I instantly reach. Nice even gears, not gears that don't exist.
Good job, you gained a second and a half that lap. Last lap, keep pushing.
Yeah. Screw you. My gears were correct the whole time.
Well done.
Don't need to brake that much, buckaroo.
don't mess up. I love how I have to do it over again every time.
Alright, good luck today. Give it your best.
Yay. I'm on the inside.
Go.
Final drive, so everything should actually be better than it was before. Slightly shorter gears for all of them, so. Whew! Screw it. Let's do it real time. Hell yeah. Oh Jesus, there's not even a dash. It's just ghetto. You just have to guess. Whew! It's so much funner though. This is actually probably better that I see these red lights, so I know when to shift.
We were down a second and a half down lap. Let's pick up the pace.
Sorry, buddy. I switched views. Shit. So much better knowing when to shift. Giant ass red lights. Oil. Water. That's all you need to know, apparently. Sick drift. Oh, that was good. That was good for speed. Oh!
Keep pushing. You lost 5 tenths that lap.
That was not good for speed.
Last lap, bring it on.
Go, go. You never know how fast you're going. It's probably not street legal.
Nice drive. You did great.
It's unlike he's tried to say nice try and then slowly merge it into nice drive.
first.
I'll be right back. With restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. Because I play the fool for you. 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 Because I play the fool.
Over here and see how it does. Nothing wrong with
okay,
my
eyes
fucking
on the track.
Parts.
Lights about to go. Have a good race.
I don't know what you think is wrong with it, but we're fine.
Ready. Go. Inside.
Inside. Be there for long. Goodbye.
This is your last lap.
Last lap. Got he.
That's a first. Beat your ass.
Got it. Yep, we're good.
All right, I'll be watching over the action. Have a good race.
What's going on?
Reds, get ready. Go, go, go! Cars inside, outside.
Years not long enough. The best lap, excuse you. Two oil pressure gauges. Actually, one of them could be pressure, one of them could be amount.
should be happy with that. It's a job well done.
Oh my god, I failed once. Would you fucking calm down?
Congratulations. You can now compete in the Land Rush World Series. Keep up the good work.
Wait a second. Is this all there is to the entire game? Wow. That's it. This is the entire game. That's so weak. Well, I feel like playing We Happy Few. So, I'm gonna switch over to that. Okay, I'll be back.